Welcome to Live Jazz KC and Swapping Fours today on our Swingin' Saturday listening session. My name is Hirsch McWilliams. I'm hosting your Saturday afternoon listening, and I'd like to first take a minute to thank everyone who's been tuning into our previous podcasts, and thought I'd offer a little bit something more fun this week necessarily. Maybe not more fun, but just a little more relaxing. Listen to some great local Kansas City musicians and music albums that I enjoy from local, or even just videos that I've found that I enjoyed watching. Again, my name is Hershel McWilliams. We're going to start things off here with a wonderful record by the late, great organist Everette DeVan. And this is Blue Greens and Beans, off of Everette DeVan album that also features Matt Hopper, Danny Rojas, and Greg Carroll. Anyway, here we go. This is Everette DeVan. Sorry for the delay there. Yeah, that was Everette DeVan with his quartet on Blue Greens and Beans with Matt Hopper, Danny Rojas, and Greg Carroll. The next is a cool little video I found featuring Kansas City native UMKC graduate trumpeter Hermon Mehari. This video features Hermon on trumpet with Ryan Jade Lee on the keyboards, typically known maybe around town on drums or bass, but a really fine keyboard player as well. Against Hermon Mehari with Ryan Lee on keyboards playing Night and Day from a recording taken live at YJ's Snack Bar in the Crossroads area when it was still open about 8-9 years ago. Yeah, next I'm going to feature a local saxophonist who's made his mark worldwide at this point, Logan Richardson, with his band Blues People from their Tiny Desk concert from April of 2018, featuring Ryan Lee again on drums, DeAndre Manning, Igor Ozipov, and Justice West on guitars. This is their tune off the Blues People album entitled 80s Child. We'll be right back. right. Yeah, that was Logan Richardson's Blues People with a tune titled 80s Child. Again, featuring a lot of Kansas City artists on that. Besides Logan himself, we had DeAndre Manning on bass, Ryan Lee on drums, Justice West on guitar, and Igor Ozipov on the guitar as well. The next one is a recent release from Steven Martin, tenor saxophonist. His most recent release that you're going to find on a Joe Henderson tune entitled Punjab. This is from his High Plains album released here in 2022. Again, I'm going to feature Steven Martin's take on Punjab.
Thank you.
So yeah, that was Stephen Martin's quartet from his latest release entitled High Plains, featuring David Hawkins on the drums, Ben Leifer on bass, and Peter Schlamm on the vibes. That record also features Matt Otto and Bobby Watson on saxophone on a couple of the charts. A really great new album by Stephen. The next one I'm going to play is from 2010, and it's a guy from Kansas City, a pianist from Kansas City, that maybe not super familiar to most, but been a longtime friend of mine. He's in New York now, by way of Kansas City through Boston at Berklee College of Music, and now New York City. But this is from an album of his from 2010 entitled Where's Johnny? The George Dulin Quartet, featuring Sal Rosselli on the saxophone. And this is the chart off that record entitled You Want to Play a Blues or Something? George Dulin Quartet.
Thank you.
So yeah, George Dulin Quartet, featuring Sal Rosselli on saxophone, from his album "Where's Johnny?" with the first track on that album entitled "So You Want to Play a Blues or Something." George again, from Shawnee, Kansas, Shawnee Mission Northwest High School. Been on the East Coast since he left, and can't wait to have him back here again soon. Wonderful player, good friend, and done a lot of good things musically. So it's just something I wanted to introduce a lot of you to if you hadn't been aware of it already. The next one I want to do, and the last tune for the day, is from the Chris Hazelton Boogaloo 7 from the Basement Beat album. This is Turning Up the Burner, and a wonderful chart. And I look forward to coming back next week with some more tunes. So until then, enjoy. This has been Live Jazz KC presents the Swapping Force podcast with our Swingin' Saturday listening session. I'm Hershey McWilliams, and I'll talk to you soon. Thank you. Thanks again for tuning in to the Live Jazz KC Swapping Fours podcast on our Swingin' Saturday listening session. We'll feature some really great local artists. We'll do it again next week. My name is Hershey McWilliams. You can catch us at livejazzkc.com. The podcasts are always loaded up there. Find us on iTunes, Spotify, Amazon, any of the major podcast platforms. But until next time, we'll see you soon. And thanks again for listening. Take care.